Karnataka Home Minister Basavaraj Bommai tested positive for COVID-19, he informed in a tweet on Wednesday. The Home Minister said that he's asymptomatic and is under self-isolation. He also urged all those who had come in contact with him to test themselves immediately. The infection was confirmed in the COVID-19 test yesterday for a working boy in our home. Against this backdrop, I have also been tested and I have been infected, have no symptoms and are healthy and isolated at home, he said in a tweet. Before Bommai, State Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa, leader of opposition Siddaramaiah, Congress State President D.K. Shivakumar had also tested positive for the viral disease in Karnataka. They have been discharged after being cured. On the other hand, Delhi BJP President Adesh Gupta also on Wednesday informed that he has tested positive for COVID-19. Last week I got tested for COVID after having a mild fever, for which the report came back negative. Due to continued poor health, I got tested for coronavirus again and have tested positive. Although I have been in quarantine for the past week, if someone has come in contact with me, they should also get tested, Gupta tweeted in Hindi. Delhi BJP offices closed for sanitization after 17 people working in the BJP headquarters in the national capital at Pant Marg had tested COVID-19 positive on Tuesday.